Yeah, these are the Stephen Railway for the mukbang. These are the chorizo. What these are is the chorizo primo, chorizo primo stackers. You might have seen them. They're fairly new. They've just come out in October by Primo. Now, mate, when you're lucky enough to be around this sort of quality quite a bit, so you get your salami and you get your cheese, you put it up like that. That's how it goes. You got your cheese on top, your salami, and your cracker. And I tell you what, they're $4, so you want to be big into these sort of things. Yeah, you can smell that salami. Mukbang. Oh, they're good. I bought a bit of Johnny Cash. Tell you what I reckon of them. I reckon they're like 8 out of 10. Now they could be a bit spicier. I'll tell you what, they got a lot of tang. They got a lot of flavour. Again, cheese, salami. Now, you can also get the stackers, Primo stackers. You can get them in salami and leg ham, but the same cheese and the same rice cracker. And I think chorizo is the way to go. If you like a bit of tang, chorizo is it. Mukbang. Mukbang these. Give your kid these, they'll love you. Waste of money, I agree. $4 for four crackers. He gave me peace with him. Now, tell you what, you get peace with him if you eat the chorizo, primo, stackers. You'll love them. You'll enjoy them. And you'll be wishing that you'd made this YouTube. That's right, chorizo stackers. Four for about $4. 4 minutes of joy. Thank you for watching.